view of the Thames at Greenwich. Perhaps a little unromantic for a river of its importance flowing through the heart of a great city, yet with an unparalleled beauty of its own. Among those who particularly appreciate this striking panorama is a group of riverside enthusiasts who attempt to recapture its atmosphere for others to see. Members of the exclusive Wapping Group of Artists. Occasions like this are a busman's holiday for the group, made up of professional marine artists, commercial artists, and art teachers. They draw and paint enthusiastically, and they spend an enjoyable and relaxing evening out on the social side. This time, they've chosen as their subjects the variety of views from a famous pub, the Yacht, which is more than 300 years old. The somber Greenwich Power Station is not a subject that most people would find attractive. But when beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder, it takes an artist like George Ayling to recapture the dignity of these giant structures. Deptford Power Station, for example, as seen by William Watkins, R.I., one of our foremost watercolour painters. It was formed in 1938 after a few members of the ancient Langham Sketching Club began to hold weekly meetings by the riverside at Wapping. After the war, the group extended their activities to other parts of the river, and today, despite its success, membership is restricted to 25. In fact, strongly contested vacancies are few, and artists like Leslie Ford are among 14 original members. Wilfred Morden, well-known magazine cover artist, illustrates a typical river scene, although there's nothing typical about his work. In fact, the group's annual exhibition is an indication of their talent and a tribute to a great river, the Thames.